Here we have the table, which represents the population as a function of time. Time is the year since the year.